Momma?
Yeah.
Watch out for them fingertips. Oh, we gonna have some fun tonight in Paris. And is this my CD? Cause we gonna play this for you later. I'm gonna sit this right up here. We gonna play this for y'all to see what you're dealing with. Cause I already know what I'm dealing with. That much energy right there, I'm ready to plug in. I said plug in. Watch yourself. You got a dirty mind. I said plug in. I was talking about connect.
Bishop Long.
Oh, you're
for me.
Why'd you say that? You said Bishop. He forgot what he said. Nah, he didn't. All right. I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna have so much fun. Uh-oh. Wow. Come on, let's go to the party house. Let me stop this. This lady trying to steal my show. Hey, what's going on? Hold on. She tried to kiss me in the mouth at the end. What's really going on over here? How is it? You see, I can't believe it.
And it's $5 admission. You don't have to buy any food, but they do have delicious Jamaican cuisine available. And so let's celebrate Tom Jones' birthday next Friday. And I have flyers for that if you want some. I can make some more. Oh, Steve.
Yes.
Let me see it. Joyce, is the caterer ready? Barnum is here! Arranger, conductor, musician, songwriter. I said that. Anyway, he's wonderful. And I have some I don't know if he has any flyers. I have a flyer on my car. But the tournament is to help the Society of Singers. And what they do is they help professional singers who have needs. It may be a family crisis, financial, or health crisis. Whatever they need, the Society of Singers helps them. And that's what the proceeds from the golf tournament will be doing. And it's on Monday, July 25th. Ask me about it or ask HP about it. And we're about ready to. And now we have the president of my prison ministry, New Life for Old Ministry, Pastor Charlie Brown and his beautiful wife, Cynthia. And we're going to ask Pastor Charlie to bless the food. We're ready.
Okay, let's bow our heads. Father, we thank you and we praise you for this time of fellowship and celebrating the birthday of Miss Carrie and our dear sister Cheryl. And Father, we just pray that you will be sanctified by your word and prayer. We thank you that nothing in will harm our bodies. Father, we thank you and we praise you and we receive it with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. And all God's people say amen.
Amen. Okay. Let's see. Let's start on this side over here. Sorry, I don't know how to do this, but y'all can go in. About 5 or 10 of y'all. Let's see. Maybe we should go in this way and 5 at a time. 5 at a time. Go in this way and then you can go through the Sam, go through the house and come out that way to keep the traffic flowing. Mother, Carrie McBride. Your birthday is the 28th of June, isn't it, Mom? All right, Tuesday, June 28th. And so this is what it says. You are, with the C, calm, courageous, and faithful in your honored service to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. C, jewel that makes a positive difference when given the opportunity in anyone's life.
Careful.
R, really, we are hoping that your 2011 birthday will bring you some excitement and joy galore. All right. Raise your arms and clap your hands with us, precious, because you we truly adore. For the I pray, gather, this is so nice. Dance with the crowd a little while. Then play some games, even take some time and talk. Everything is so peaceful, so let us take some time for a leisurely and pleasant walk, okay? So that was using the words. Where's Maurice? Anyway, talk amongst yourselves.
And on Cheryl's birthday, she received one too, okay? So I didn't leave her out.
Okay, you guys, we're going to go with your last four numbers. 7195. 7195.
Look at your
7195. Anybody got 7195? Bring it up. Okay, I get the first prize.
Somebody got that number. My God!
Okay, you got another number?
Cheryl.
Okay.
Yes? Have more tickets to give out my
way. Oh? You gotta get some holes in there and shake it out. Hold on.
Will you take them to Miss Sonia?
Two of them?
No.
Last four numbers, the first. Okay, number two. Last four numbers. 7142.
Yeah!
7142. The winner. Bring it up to
the
house.
No!
The
gifts
are over here.
No!
Let me see that ticket.
Thank you.
I say 4271.
You can choose anything, baby.
Okay, girl, let's get another one.
Okay, Cheryl. Wait, one at a time.
Cheryl.
Zoe,
you
have to do it.
It's gonna be fixed.
Everything
is
gonna line up.
Okay. Last four numbers, 7 1 6. Nine.
Can you read the last four numbers?
Seven.
You
want to
say 7?
7174.
Did you hear it?